Welcome to this video of conductance of electrolytic solution. Here, electrolyte is an ionic conductor that is different from metallic conductor. A solution that contains ions is called electrolytic solution. Let us consider an electrolyte fitted with electrode and battery. Here, L is the distance between the electrode. A is cross-sectional area of electrode. Let us first consider electrolytic conductance. It is represented by C or G. Electrolytic conductance is the ease with which the current flows through the electrolyte. It is the reciprocal of the electrical resistance. That is, conductance is equal to 1 by resistance. Now, unit of conductance is 1 by unit of resistance, that is reciprocal ohm inverse or maho. According to SI unit, Siemen is the unit of conductance, which is represented by capital S. Now, specific resistance or resistivity, IUPAC recommends the term resistivity over specific resistance. Resistance of any conductor or electrolyte is directly proportional to the length and inversely proportional to the area of cross section, that is R directly proportional to L by A, or R is equal to rho L by A, where here rho is known as specific resistance or resistivity. Resistivity is the inherent property of the material or medium. Specific conductance or conductivity. IUPAC recommends the term conductivity over specific conductance. Conductivity is represented by kappa K. It is the reciprocal of the resistivity. Specific conductance or conductivity is known as simply conductivity. Specific conductivity kappa is equal to 1 by rho, that is 1 by resistivity, is equal to 1 by R into L by A. 1 by R is called conductance. Thus, conductivity is equal to conductance into L by A. In case of electrolyte, L by A is equal to cell constant represented by G star. Thus, specific conductance kappa is equal to conductance into cell constant. Specific conductance is the conductance of 1 centimeter cube of the solution of the electrolyte. Now, unit of specific conductance is ohm inverse, centimeter inverse. SI unit of specific conductance is Siemen per meter. Its smaller unit is Siemen per centimeter. Now, comparison of metallic and electrolytic conductor. Metallic conductor is also called electronic conductor. In metallic conductor, current flows due to flow of electron, but in electrolytic conductor, current flows due to flow of ions. Metallic conductor, no change is observed in the chemical properties of the metallic conductor, but electrolytic conductors involve a chemical change resulting in the decomposition of the electrolyte. Metallic conductor does not involve any net transfer of matter, but electrolytic conductors involves the transfer of matter in the form of ions. In metallic conductor, resistance is due to collision with kernel and electron. The kernel is positively charged cations, atom after losing valence electron, converted into cation which is called kernel. But in electrolytic conductor, resistance is due to interactions. Interactions are of three types: solute-solute interaction, as in case of sodium chloride, Na plus Cl minus interaction, cation-cation interaction, anion-anion interaction, or cation anion interactions. Second is solute solvent interaction. It is due to hydration or solvation. Here sodium ion is surrounded by H2O. This is case of hydration. Third is solvent-solvent interaction. As for example, viscous force, different layers flow at different speed. In magnetic conductor, resistance increases with increasing temperature. But in electrolytic conductors, resistance decreases on increasing temperature. Now, let us consider molar conductivity. It is represented by lambda m. It is the conductance of 1 mole electrolytic solution. Let us consider an electrolytic solution of given molarity, that is m. Here m is called moles of solute per liter, that is volume in liter is equal to 1 by capital M, liter per mole. Therefore volume in milliliter or cubic centimeter is equal to 1000 beta capital M milliliter per mole. We know that conductance of 1 milliliter or 1 cubic centimeter electrolytic solution is kappa. Therefore conductance of 1000 beta capital M milliliter or cubic centimeter electrolytic solution is kappa multiplied by 1000 beta capital M. Thus lambda m molar conductivity is equal to kappa multiplied by 1000 beta capital M, where kappa is called conductivity of the solution, capital M is called molarity of the solution. Now let us consider unit of molar conductivity. Simon centimeter inverse upon moles per cubic centimeter, which gives Simon centimeter square mole inverse. This is unit of molar conductivity, that is Simon centimeter square per mole. Let us consider equivalent conductivity. It is denoted by lambda E. The conductance of one equivalent electrolytic solution is called equivalent conductivity. Let us consider an electrolytic solution of given normality. Normality is equal to equivalent per unit volume. Therefore, volume of solution is equal to 1 by capital M liter per equivalent. Or V is equal to 1000 beta capital M milliliter per equivalent. Conductance of 1 milliliter electrolytic solution is equal to kappa. Therefore, conductance of 1000 beta capital N milliliter or cubic centimeter electrolytic solution is kappa multiplied by 1000 beta capital N. Therefore, equivalent conductivity lambda E is equal to kappa multiplied by 1000 upon capital N, where capital N is called normality of the solution. Now, unit of equivalent conductivity. From this equation, unit of kappa is Simon centimeter inverse and unit of normality is number of gram equivalent per cubic centimeter. Thus, Simon centimeter inverse upon number of gram equivalent beta cubic centimeter, which gives Simon centimeter square equivalent inverse. Now, relation between molar conductivity and equivalent conductivity. Lambda m upon lambda e is equal to k multiplied by 1000 upon m by k multiplied by 1000 upon m, which gives capital N by capital M. Normality is equal to number of gram equivalent per unit volume and molarity is equal to number of moles per unit volume. Volume cancel, which gives number of gram equivalent by number of moles. Number of gram equivalent is equal to mass given beta equivalent mass. And number of moles is equal to mass given beta molar mass. Here, mass given cancel, which gives lambda m by lambda e is equal to molar mass by equivalent mass. Equivalent mass is equal to molar mass by x. that is lambda m by lambda e is equal to molar mass bata molar mass upon x. Here molar mass cancel, which gives lambda m by lambda e is equal to x. Here for acid, x is equal to number of ionizable hydrogen ion, that is called basicity. For base, x is equal to number of ionizable hydroxide ion, which is called acidity. And for salt, x is equal to total positive charge on cation or total negative charge on anion. Now, let us solve some numerical problem. For 0.01 normal sodium chloride solution, resistance R is equal to 200 ohm at 25 degree Celsius. If cell constant is unity, calculate equivalent conductivity. We know that equivalent conductivity is equal to kappa multiplied by 1000 by n. Conductance multiplied by cell constant. Here conductance is equal to 1 by resistance multiplied by their cell constant is unity. So 1 by R multiplied by 1. Here resistance is given 200 ohm multiplied by 1, which gives 1 by 200. By putting the value of conductivity kappa and normality 0.01, which gives equivalent conductivity is equal to 1 by 200 multiplied by 1000 by, here normality is 0.01, which gives 500 Simon centimeter square equivalent inverse. Now solve some question for homework. Question first, calculate the specific resistance of a 0.02 normal solution of an electrolyte having equivalent conductance 103 ohm inverse centimeter square. Second question is, electrolytic conductivity of 0.20 mole per liter solution of potassium chloride at 298 Kelvin is 2.48 multiplied by 10 to 12 minus 2 minus 2 ohm inverse centimeter inverse. Calculate its molar conductivity. Question 3. Which of the following solutions has larger molar conductance? A is 0.08 molar solution having conductivity equal to 2.0 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 2 ohm inverse centimeter inverse. And B is 0.10 molar solution having resistivity equal to 58 ohm centimeter. Question 4 is, what is relation between molar conductivity and equivalent conductivity? Thank you for watching.